All right, now let's have a game. Blue and black against red and yellow.
Okay, who goes first?
Blue and pig, tells ya. Blue starts off and it's red, black and yellow.
Okay, let's go.
A croquet court is a rectangle about the size of a tennis court. The balls travel a certain course of 6 hoops and a centre peg. To win, your ball passes through these hoops in this order and then hits the centre peg.
Do I get an extra shot for going through this hoop?
Yep.
Have it or knock blue right out the way.
No, if you just hit it softly, you can use your free shot to go through the hoop.
Okay, then.
Hey, don't forget to go back and stalk the ball so you got your body in line.
Okay.
Good shot.
Yes. Ah, now I get another shot. Where to now?
Just over out in front of hoop 3. I'll show you where. Just shoot out here in front of hoop 3 so you'll have a good angle to shoot at.
Hey Aaron, it's your go.
It's about time. Hey, if Red can make it to hoop 3, I can get to hoop 4.
Whatever.
Don't start.
What a smart.
Do I get 2 extra shots because I hit blue and went through the hoop?
No, you don't.
Alright, then I'll knock out red.
Oh. No, I hit it just out in front, about here.
All right.
Good shot.
Okay, Paris, I think it's your shot.
Oh, that's not fair.
Suffer.
Good run, Brendan. Oh, bad luck, Brendan.
Oh, never mind. Nearly.
Good shot, Pat. Oh, no.
If I hit red to the hoop, does that score the hoop to red?
Yep, and you get an extra shot for hitting red, so maybe you can go through too.
Thanks for that error.
Don't forget you got another shot.
Before we see the end of this game, let's have a look at holding the mallet and swinging the mallet. You really need a nice, comfortable grip and stance. Swinging with a nice, easy pendulum swing from the shoulders, not lifting the shoulders when you're about to hit the ball. Now let's go back to the end of the game with red making hoop six.
Watch this, Paris. I'll knock Aaron's ball right out of the way. So you're going to clear run straight to the hoop.
Go on then. Oh, thanks for nothing. Brendan, I think I should knock yellow out of the way, so you can get to the peg before yellow does.
All right, that sounds like a plan. Ah.
We're the winners.
No, I don't think so. Yellow's got to hit the peg before me and Aaron do.
Are you serious?
Yep.
Oh.
Now, Brendan, this is it. Now I'll get yellow.
All right. No! Oh! No!
I hope you enjoyed watching Aussie Croquet. I'm sure you'll enjoy playing it as much as we did. Good hitting.
Croquet.